The movie is a 2021 road comedy-drama film. It depicts an Iranian family driving to the Turkish border to smuggle their young adult son out of the country. It premiered in the director's Fortnite sidebar at the 2021 Cannes Film Festival and won top prizes at the BFI London Film Festival and the Singapore International Film Festival. Any idea? Follow the link and watch it.